as you can see in this picture, the people are discussing about the different methods and procedure, how they can limit the power of the monarch and also limit the powers or the privileges which were given to the first and second estate in the French. So it was held at the tennis court oath, preparatory sketch of a large painting by Jacques Louis David. So it was painted by Jacques Louis David. The painting was intended to be hung in the National Assembly. So whatever the assembly which they have established, their main objective was to picture, or you can say to hung this picture in the National Assembly. And as you can see, here is the two important leaders, that is Mirabeau and Abbé Sieyès. They are discussing with the members of the third estate whether what measures or what process they should do so that they can get their voting rights and limits the power of monarch.